have this simple vector graphing in my Inkscape, and I want to edit it with some filters, so to get more familiar with Inkscape software. Okay. Control A, select all of them, and go to filters. Here are all the filters. Let's choose bevels, bloom. Let's see what it can do. You see the difference here. It took another, it's more beautiful. You can edit it. The more you edit, the better results you may get. Bright metal, you see the differences. Let's play with them a little. Button? What is button? You see here? Unselected to see. Okay. If you don't like it, you may Control Z to go back and change it again.